Here the sneak peek of a small but significant milestone I reached. The UCI bindings for chess engines, Stockfish in my case, is working now. While not much has changed visually compared to the last update I posted, in the background there has been a lot going on. I wrote a C++20 GD extension using this new feature of Godot 4 that allows me to kick off the Stockfish process in the background and then through multi-threading communicate with the front end through the observer pattern and Godot signals to pass back and forth the different moves of the human player, white in my case, and then the black pieces, Stockfish in this case. I'm playing back the moves from me, from the white player here in this case, and then have Stockfish react in real time to these moves. You see that in the bottom left with the H-top, when all the threads spike, all the cores spike, then that's when Stockfish is searching for its best suggested move. And then Stockfish updates the game state, and then I grab the fan string and pass that back from Stockfish to the front end to update the 3D view so everything stays in sync.